There's a quote that says, give me 100% and I'll give you 110% back. But if you give me 99%, you're not getting anything back. My expectation for myself is to always give everything I have to the task in front of me, to the person in front of me, in everything I do. If that is my expectation for myself, it must be my expectation for you as well. If you don't give me your all, you don't deserve my all. The way I see it, if you don't give me your all, you don't deserve anything. I don't care if you're scrubbing the toilets. You do it with the intention to scrub it better than anyone before you. That attitude will always lead to growth and future success. It doesn't matter what task you're doing, what job you are doing, or who you are talking to. Be there fully and show up to the best of your ability. Giving your all every time as a habit, as your intention, will lead to great things in every area of your life. Those who do the minimum will never be rewarded with maximum benefits. If you're only putting in the minimum effort required in your job, you don't deserve a pay raise. And you won't get one. Raises come to those who give their all, those who go above and beyond. Successful people notice those who have the desire to do better. It's not the talent or the ability that will see you rise up the ranks. It is desire. It is the willingness to get better. And you can only get better if you're giving your all every single time. If you're only doing what is required to pass the test, you'll never be the best in your field. The best give 100%, not 51% or 65%. Never the minimum, always their personal maximum. To give your all in everything you do starts with intention. It starts as a mindset, but you can, over time, with repetition, develop it into a habit. It's a habit you might want to develop because it's the only way you're going to meet the you that has fulfilled your true potential. Don't think your mediocre efforts go unnoticed. Mediocre effort blocks everyone important who would otherwise be interested in helping you move forward. Do not put in half the effort unless you are happy with half of the results. If you have any ounce of self-pride, give your best in everything you do and see the results coming your way. Try it for 30 days. 60 days, a year, and notice the extra attention, the praise, the opportunities coming your way because of it. And when your negative habits resurface and you feel like giving less than your best, never forget the quote, give me 100% and you will get 110% back. If you give me 99%, you're not getting anything back.